Ngibingelele ngamukele kwi-Real TV and Stories igama lami uNelo. Ngodokotela ke la othandwa kakhulu South Africa, akathandwa ngoba egqoka kahle, cha uthandela imisebenzi yakhe. Dokotela sikubingelele sikwamukele kwi-Real TV.
Siyanibingelela nathi sinjengadokotela Mnguni, siyanivusela kakhulu, siyakujabula futhi kuba nani elihlelweni lolulandelayo.
Siyabonga kakhulu dokotela. Before nje siqhubeke, siyazi ukuthi une-special ngomhla ka 3 August. Sicela nje kafishane ukutshela abantu ukuthi special sihamba kanjani, simple briefly.
Special siyaqhubeka, special sidinga nje ukuthi ube na 1000. Kulo 1000 ufaka account level ku YouTube kuphela. Le sengasavele ku YouTube seyivela kunyenza ungasayilandzela.
Ebese umuntu aphathe 5000 rand ngosuku lomhla ka 3.
Ngomhla ka 3 wenda show ukuthi umphethe 5000 esandleni ngoba 1000 yobe sowufakile ka account, leyo mali yakha 6000.
Okay. Dokotela, abantu ke ngiyazi ukuthi lento esikhuma kanje manje ayikho ku special. Uhlangana lemali ebese futhi usinesigubu sakho lesi sabantu abaserious. Nothi lesi abantu abaqalayo ebese phinda futhi usichazele ngoba kunama calls engiwatholayo abantu befuna ukuthi bazo confess. Manje ngabanye abasegoli bafuna ukuvela ukuthi basho cha udokotela wangisiza mina ngixoshwe emsebenzini ngabuya emsebenzini but ke ngoba kusakude ngisahlela nami ukuthi ngihlangane nabo because kude goli. So ngifuna nje siqale la uhlangalo lwemali lakho dokotela lusebenza kanjani?
Mangikufaka uhlangalo lwemali ngenda show ukuthi ngikufaka into leta u attracta imali. Futhi ngenda show ukuthi le mali akuphele imali ngala ngi 7. Le mali ungayibona. Ufuna kube khona noma soyiphiwa ngumuntu noma soyithola ngoba bathi lo munye umuntu uyadibuta uthi nangihlele ekhaya ungifakele uhlangalo lwemali imali tangena kanjani. So imali ufanele ukuthi kuphele 7 days sokuyibonile ngoba lelo siwe sikufake yona la mtimbeni yemali. So ngamana uphuwe ngumngani wakho kube koja nje imali ufuna ube nayo imali.
Okay, kunosisi la ongibhalelile wathi ucela ngingalisha igama lakhe but bebhala u-email. Uthi yena weza kuwena ngoba wengathembi usehambile endaweni eningi kuthi wa uyageza wenzani uthemeza uhlangana imali weza wathi cha ke ngize kudokotela Mnguni because naye useduzane ke uhlala eThekwini. Yena kahle kahle usebenza lo msebenzi lo uyasema hotela uyadayisa hlahle but udayisela abantu abaphezulu badabasana kuma app yabo. So abantu befika bathenga le mali le ejwayelekile mhlawumbe abafuthi bangafiki. Manje uthenga imoto uthi umuntu mefikile uyawushiya 10000 wokubonga nje ukuthi cha bebehlele kamnandi enama customer akhe afika njalo njalo. So sengathi mina kahle kahle uhlanga le mali lisebenzela wonke umuntu kahle kahle.
Uhlanga lo mali usebenzela wonke umuntu unebusiness unebandla uyinyanga umuntu lo sebenzi ngoba khona abantu abasebenza emajalidini basebenzela belungu lo mlungu na unelihlanga lwemali la mtimbene angakupha ngisho emamiliyoni ngolabo ayikwanze uya record umlungu so unika labanye abantu inkampani kanti bekusebenza wena so tonke letinto leto na unelihlanga lwemali usuke uyinto vele ebita imali so banda balukhuthalele abayikhuthalele ke lento le kuthi bahlale banayo emtimbene
futhi uhlanga lemali steps sokuqala so attract imali bese unayo imali usungeza ke kuDr Mnguni uzothatha isigubu lesi serious.
Banda befike bathathe lesigubu lesi serious ngoba kunesigubu lakhaya lesisaqala ku 3 days kusebenza lesi serious alabo ke bantu labathide ngiso ke lesigubu lesibita kakhulu la ekhaya basebenzisile abantu babonile umehluko wazo lo 3 days ufika vele sewubona lo mehluko. So banda bakhuthale ukuthi mabathole leso sigubu leso bende show ukuthi bayasigijimela. Now abe nje ngisoma business lo sevele eme kahle ngoba inkinga ngale price ayiyona yehluke kakhulu. So nase ungabe ukhona ukuthi ugcina qinile gijima thathe lesigubu leso unganophindze uwe.
Lesigubu leso sehamba lenkathi yemali ukuthi protect le mali le futhi.
Noma kanjani nangunika lesigubu lesi ngisuke vele ngakunika nenkathi yemali because kumqoka kakhulu ukuthi imali sithi siyifaka sibe siyivikela ukuthi ingalahleki ngoba nasi ufaka ngala singavali lesikhala lebe silahle imali kusho ukuthi imali tawuphinde yemuke nemfulo. So we are making sure ukuthi vele imali masiyifaka nje phezu siyakuvikela.
Umunye lo somuntu ngiyafisa ukuthatha uhlanga lemali mhlambe ngicine ngisithathe lesigubu but problem yami emsebenzini ngimisiwe ngixoshiwe kunje kunje ngifuna ukulungisa inkinga yami nomsebenzi.
Banda befike ngingakukhuluma ngako ngathi licala la ekhaya mawunento nje lekufake lebita nje ukuthi une case empilweni yakho noma yani noma yasemshadweni awufuni kuphuma i-divorce ba umake sokufakela i-divorce noma babe sokufaka i-divorce awufuni kuphuma noma vele uneliqala lani lonalo nje lelidinga ukuthi uhambe uyokhulunyiswa ngithi mina abantu abakukhuthalele ukuthi befike la sibakhiphe kule dinga ledo ngoba lokho nje into yokuqala lesingayiboki la ekhaya senda show ukuthi uma une case uyayiwina
unobhuti ngeke ngisho ukuthi wakephi wafundisa umuntu osifazane wasebenza waba nje uthe basebenza usebenza sifazana usiyamjolela emsebenzini so usefuna manje into yokumbuyisa lo muntu lokuthi hey ngeke phela ngifike ngumuntu lo ngiinvest kangaka kuyena ngimthanda bese yena usephumelele useyaqala uthamba nabanye abantu abangcono kunami so into enjalo futhi nayo uyakwazi ukuyilungisa
sesisikwenta ecishe everyday ikakhulu ke kuvama kufika laba besifazane lo thola ukuthi babo makela abadzala uthola ukuthi lo make uthole labo bhuti labancane labo bhuti bathi bangadlala imali tala bo make bese lo mfana so uyayinjinga unjinga ngale mali yalo mlomdzala so uthola ukuthi lo make akasayi benefit lutho kule business kanti bebayivule ngemali yakhe lo mfana so uzubile ulapha so udla kahle so une bantwana laba fresh so uyekele lo gogo so sikulungisa onke malanga ke lokuthi noma ngabe umuntu wathathani yakho siyayibuyisa naye na umdzinga futhi simbuyise senda show ukuthi imali yakho ngeke ihambele lide lo muntu loyo uyabhadara back nangabe so umfuna ukuthi abuye nichubeke nithandana naye loyo siyambuyisa nichubeke nithandana akapheli 3 days lo muntu angabuye akapheli 3 days lo muntu angabhadara
ikweletu bayibuyisa imali zakho osethandweni onenkinga nawe mhlawumbe ongasakufuni uyabuyela wena nithandane
noma kanjani ufuna ukuthi lowo muntu lo yabuye nithandane kunebantu ke lothola ukuthi athi lo munye ayise lo make sewahamba maybe 3 years akasahlali nami akunasikhathi sokuthi lo mthetho usebenzisa ukuthi awunenzaba ukuthi uhambe izolo awunenzaba ukuthi uhamba 2010 but nangabe indoda yakho noma umkakho asakufuna uyabuya ngitsangimemetele ku onke bonke abantu ukuthi hey la uhleli khona abo washiya umuntu wefika la lo muntu uyabuya noma kanjani ubuyele ekhaya
hayi dokotela cha ngiyabonga kakhulu ngoba nami ngiyathola ingcingo zabantu abakanjalo athi nginenkinga la wenelo hey manje kanje kanje nje so ngiyajabula ngoba ngabe lento le uwazi ukuyilungisa nje easy 3 days hawo umuntu usebuyile
ngilabo nje labana leyo nkinga leyo 3 days noma kanjani usuke umfati wakho usabuyile noma kanjani ejele mangabuye eqale ngoba inkinga yase iliqala ke angikhona kulenda 3 days sometimes ngoba uthola ukuthi line date yamhla ka 14 uthola ukuthi vele ufike la ke imhla ka 1 uyabona so nalikulu ngalomhla ka 14 noma kanjani mntabo uphumile ngoba sisuka sihlolile sende konke sende show ukuthi uyaphuma sekubana labanye ke bani lothola ukuthi uhlushwa yindlo la ilandla labantu bethi gubu nani 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 laba kulandzi fikani la nitholungisa letinto into yakho lomunye uthi bamnika into akagcini lomthetho seyamhlupa lomunye wawugcina umthetho mara lento seyifuna tinto langanado mhlambe seyifuna kubulala abantu fika la siyilungisele nengayilungiseki siyikhansele uthi khona ubuyele uphile
cha dr sabakha sakho ahlangana futhi ngokuzayo abantu bakhumbula ukuthi specially 1000 rand deposit ufika no 5000 rand ekhaya kahle kahle 6000 rand ngomhla ka 3 ku August
ngomhla ka 3 ku August bonke bani labatabe bahlupheke labang 100 stabe sibakhiphe ekhluphekene batawubuya babuye ku video bakhulume ukuthi bahambe njani enese ngoba phela sinemagama abo stabe sibaregistrile siyakwethembisa kumukelo sekhaya ukuthi noma kanjani labo bani labo stawenda show bonga 100 kufuna ukuthi bavele ukuthi bahambe njani kudokotela bukubonakala ukuthi dokotela ubenteni labantu ngoba ngamunye ngamunye stabe sineligama la lokhu kutaba kahle ngalokuthi wonke umuntu obhadalako uya register so lokho kutawenda kube lula ukuthi sibafonele sibute ukuthi uhamba njani endoda kuhamba njani endoda kuhamba njani nabo labantu batawuvela noma kanjani wena katha mhla ka 3 ugijima ufike kudokotela
siyabonga kakhulu.